quick, honey. The storm is getting worse, Bruno. Come to me. I'll find her. Take Kathy to the closet under the stairs. Stay inside the closet, no matter what. Mum and I will join you as fast as we can. Liz! Liz!
Kathy, come here, quick! Kathy! Hurry!
Liz! We found Kathy! Liz! At the house! Come back to the house!
I can't make out where you are!
Follow my voice! Quick! Quick, the storm is getting closer!
I can't find you!
Liz? Liz!
It's in the observatory!
No, no, no! Don't go in there! It's not safe in the... No! Liz!
Stay here, okay? Stay here. Okay? Stay there. Okay. Dad? Dad? Dad, where are you? Dad? Dad, are you okay?
Get up, Liz. Come on. Liz, the storm's over. Come on now. Get up. Get up. It's time to get up. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dad, please.
Oh, God. God, if we just move.
Dad.
God, if we just move. Come on. Please, I can't just move.
Is Isaac here? Isaac Johansson?
So big. Don't you get so big? You get so big.
You got my message.
Yeah. But the only bit that got through was the first word.
Moonbear. I can't believe how much you've cried. I would have given anything to,
Isaac? Conrad here.
Hey, Con.
We're still low on carbon. We need about 1,000 cc's from Habitus to finish up Vita's prints.
No, really sorry. Odin's dropping fast, so Miyoshi's hydrogen request takes priority. But I'll authorize your request immediately so Jill can add it to the next run.
Sure thing. Thanks.
Authorize the request, Argus.
Is that MacArthur's ASC?
Yes. I took him with me after the...
He's the only people that survived.
Yes. I really wish there were more, but it was... It was a dark day. We've been through a lot. The division, the violence. Our energy resources are really limited ever since that day. The only thing that we have in abundance is oxygen coming in from habitats. Besides that, we really have to balance what our resources allow us to sustain, which is difficult. But we made it work.
It's so beautiful here. It looks even prettier than Earth.
Yeah.
The other colonists, they're not really happy to see me, are they?
It's not that. I never told them I sent that message. I don't think they ever expected to see anyone else ever again. There's something I want to show you. It took a long time and more resources than I care to admit, but I guess I just couldn't let it go.
Dad. I don't have any words.
Have a look around. When you're done looking around, I've got a surprise for you in the kitchen.
Wait, this wasn't a surprise.
Well, yes and no. Now I'm fine.
Noted. So, was this something special you promised me?
I think I might have oversold it. Here it is. I know you're too old for a toy bear. I made it myself. With wood grown right here. Over there, in fact. I guess I just needed it to remind me of you. It is extremely delicate, so please be careful. Not like the dozens you destroyed before. What's wrong? Don't you like it?
I found all these holograms about what happened here. And what you did.
Oh. All right. You must think I'm some kind of monster. I would understand. I think about it every day. I lost hope of ever seeing you again. I tried to stay out of it. I made so many mistakes in my life. But, that day that I had to stop them both before they destroyed it all.
Why didn't you choose for Rosa and Homewood? Why didn't you try to come home to us?
It's complicated. You're here. You're here now. I'm never going to let you out of my sight. I'm going to keep you safe. You are here, safe. I promise.
Dad, we came here to save you, right?
Save me.
To bring you back to Earth.
You want to bring me back? But I didn't send the message for you to save me. I sent the message for you to be here with me. Doing here? You want to take me back to... But they'll... What was the plan? What was the plan?
I don't know. But Dad, we need to bring the ARKs back home to save us.
The colony is stable. We made it. We made it work for all of us. I made it work for you. Listen to me, Mimba. Humanity destroyed the Earth. They'll destroy the ARKs too. They'll go to the highest bidder or the strongest nation. They don't... Look at what we've achieved.
Moon base. Outward. Was there ever a plan to save Earth?
No time. We need to hide. They're coming back. Where can we go? Quick! We need to be quick.
In the closet. Quick.
Let me talk to Kathy about this. Kathy?
Kevin was certain, Isaac. It's Sarah Baker. She must have taken our rover back over here.
Kathy!
How did they even get here, Isaac? How did they find us?
She's gone.
What?
Kathy is gone.
Where did she go?
I don't know, but find her. Please. Now! Unison, my daughter, the intruder, are missing. Lock off the entrance and check every inch of the dome. Find them.
You're okay?
I'm fine. Let's go.
Sarah, I know what I did. I heard it was...
It's all right. I heard everything. I have one too, remember. We have to get back to Habitas. This place is swarming with...
Guys, I've got a bit of a situation over here.
Yeah?
Yeah, those colonists really don't like you stealing their rover. They're trying to get in.
Okay.
I brought the elevator stream point and threw up some barricades. Big brain move.
Be careful.
You need to get back here, or they're gonna stop us from leaving altogether.
Yep, we need to steal another rover, sneak past a ton of colonists.
We need to press on to Ark Vita.
Ryan, redirect Habitas's power to Vita and prep for launch. We are gonna head that way right now.
We're doing this? Okay, copy that. Heading to the MPT terminal now. Be careful out there. Both of you.
I saw a path on the way out.
Yeah! You okay?
Ha! Yep. I'll live. Let's go.
Hey,
Follow me.
Go back to the Ark and
we'll have bigger problems if we don't find him. Now let's go.
It's clear. To the Ark?
Looks like it, yeah.
How's our chances of just walking in without any hassle?
Not good.
I was afraid of that.
Maybe there's another way in. There's a maintenance shaft that might get us there with a bit of a detour. Maybe I can do something to create a diversion. But how? And where? That's their pump regulator that controls the incoming oxygen from Ark Habitas.
You're right. Why?
Look. No one is wearing a pressurized suit. If I temporarily turn it off, everyone will be forced to suit up or get to safety. We could use that distraction to get you in there. I can use the maintenance tunnel to get to the facility unnoticed.
Kathy, I don't know about this.
I'll meet you at the entrance.
Okay. Good luck.
Let's find the terminal and shut it down. Shields. Maybe we need to follow the pipes out here. going as fast as we can.
Please, hurry up before we're forced to join their insane little cult.
I'm trying, but...
I gotta go. Hurry.
Shut it down. It just moved those heat shields. Maybe we need to follow the pipes up, Ava. As fast as we can.
Please, hurry up before we're forced to join their insane little cult.
I'm trying, but...
I gotta go. Hurry.
Meet you inside. Find another way up there now.
Kathy!
What are you doing? That vent takes you straight to the Tesla chambers. You're going to get yourself killed!
Thank you.
Alex, lock this door. They're trying to sabotage the ARK thrusters. Okay, just a quadruple DES symmetric encryption that uses a 64-bit cipher key. You've got this.
If only for a second.
I initiated the launch sequence from the control room.
Copy. Proceeding with final checks. Initiating airtight seal. Sealed. Checking air composition.
Thank you.
Initiating adductor retract.
Initiated. Starting helium-3 thrusters.